up, gang? It's your boy J2 Smooth back with a video. Today we're gonna be doing my shoe collection, doing a mixture. With my Jordans, I'm gonna start off for ones and then work my way up in order. So let's get to it. First selection I'm gonna pick is the Yin Gangs. These, my first pair of ones I got, I changed the shoelaces in them. And these probably my second favorite ones, cause I only got two pair. These probably my second. So I wear these a lot. Pair of ones is the pine green. These my favorite pair of ones. I wear these all the time. I change the shoelaces in them to get in black. So yeah, these my favorite right here. I wear these all the time. Bust fitting these. So yeah. These my threes. These was my first pair of threes, the powder blues. These probably my favorite. Got these like 3 years ago. These my second pair of threes. Right here, these are sports blues. These my second favorite threes right here. Sports blues, I wear these a lot too. I don't really wear them no more though, but I still rock them, so. Flip pair of shoes, the Royal. These my only fours I have. I change the shoelaces around in them. And yeah, I rock these a lot too. Go a lot with a whole bunch of my fits. Yeah, these my favorite fours. That's why I grab these. So, yeah. My six pair of shoes right here. These the Charlotte Tans. I don't really wear these Tans, but they still nice. Charlotte Tans. Put on to my 11s. These the Concord 11s right here. I wear these a lot. They still in good condition. It's Concord 11. I'm glad I picked these up. My other pair of 11s is Gym Reds. Gym Red is probably my favorite because red is my favorite color. So, Gym Red, they still in good condition too. I had a Space Jams too, but I don't have the Space Jams right now. My boy Angel is fixing my Space Jams up. He gonna do a custom on them, so stay tuned for that. These my fourth pair of 11s right here. These are my favorite, the Pantone 11s. I don't think I ain't gonna ever get rid of these. These are my favorite here. I caught these like 3 years ago. And they still in decent condition, just the bottom a little yellow, but these are my favorite right here. Pantone, these limited edition. So. these the nylon 12s. Yeah. I wear these a little bit, not really. These probably my least favorite shoes right here. Nylon 12. These the French Blue 12s. I wear these a lot. I picked these up like 2 years ago. The Bred 13s. I got two pair of 13s. These are probably my second favorite pair. The Breds. I still rock them though. They nice. I got a lot of Jordans, but I don't really wear them. I wear my Jordans like that. My other 13s, the Barons. These my favorite. I always wear them, the Barons. 13. These was a good cop right here. These the Indigo 14s. These my only pair of 14s. They nice. I wear these a lot too. Used to wear these a lot. I don't wear these no more. These came with the Pantoles 11. These like my hooping shoes. Always hooping these. These right here. Moving on to the Vans. These the old schools. Checkers. Vans my favorite shoes. I like Jordans, but Vans, I got a whole bunch of Vans. These probably my favorite. These the Checkers slip-ons. Black ones. I wore these a lot. I beat these up. These beat up right here. I need some more of these. But the checker Vans, my favorite. Anything checkered in the Vans, they my favorite. So these the all white Vans slip-ons. I have about six of these. I go through these a lot every summer. But these my go-to. In the summertime, springtime, these Vans right here are my go-to. All white. These, my burgundy. They burgundy Vans, the old school. I barely wore these. I only wore these like once. They still got a tag on them. The Christmas Johns. I wear these every Christmas. Slip-on Vans, so around Christmas seasons, I put these on. Yeah, these nice. Some more slip-ons. These, I don't know what these called, but they got the checker with flames in them. And these nice. I wear these a lot. I like how the flames going up. But some more slip-on checkers. Yes, sir. These are my favorite right here. I got these, the red ones. It's red, my favorite color, so when I got these, I wear these probably every day. These, the red checkers, they nice. I got the hot top, but I beat these up too. I wore these to a party and it was mud. Should never wore these, but these the hot top ones. These the old schools. These my favorite too. I got a whole bunch of red shoes, red Vans, checkered. I love these shoes, they comfy. I got these Vans. I had these for a long time. I barely wore these, but hey, all right. other ones, just like the last ones. These nice. They got the gum bottoms to them. I only wore these a couple times, but they nice. Converse, these the low tops, the grays. I love Converse too. They probably my second best shoes. Vans my first, these my second, and probably dressing my third and then fourth with Jordans. So I don't really wear Jordans like that no more. But yeah, these the Converse lows, the gray ones. These the black ones, the lows. I beat these up too. Converse lows, the black and the black pair. These the Converse lows and the white pair. White pair. These kind of look dirty. I got them. Got them a little dirty. But these the Converse lows and the white pair. These the Converse high. These my favorite too. I love these Converse high. I love Chucks in general. The hot top. I can bust fit in these. Black ones. Still in good condition. These, the Como Decisiones. These, my favorite. These, my favorite pair of shoes. Out of all shoes right here, I messed these up big time wearing them to a party. But I'm gonna buy me some more of these. Definitely can bust a fit in these, but. Yeezys, I love these shoes. They comfortable. These are my go-to shoes if I'm going out. These right here. They real comfy. I wear these over Jordans. Moving on to the Champions. Champions, I wore these a couple times. They nice, comfy too. Only foam posits. I love these foam posits. They the holograms. So in the sun, they reflect. So yeah, these are holograms, my only foam posits. Moving on to the Air Force Ones. I only got two pair of Air Force Ones. I don't really like ones, but these are the gray ones. Got them in the gone, really wear them. So, these are the gray ones. These are the Flyknit ones. These was my favorite ones when I first got them. They real light. I think I'm gonna bust these back out. These nice. They the Flyknit. Real light too, so Flyknit one. I only got two pair of ones, so them two only ones I have. Moving on to Adidas. These the Superstars. When I first got these, I used to always rock these Superstars. They nice. They definitely nice. Nice to put on with a fit. Superstar. These is the Adidas Equipments. They real comfy, nice shoes to work out in or jogging or anything like that. They real light. So these definitely my go-to shoes when I'm working out or something like that. But get more of these. Moving on to the New Balances. Man, I ain't never wore these shoes. These shoes, I was trying to sell them, but I think I might just keep them. They some nice shoes. Definitely light too, especially like some training shoes, running shoes. They real nice, New Balances. These my Timberlands. These my only Timberlands. I had these for a long time. Timberlands will last you long. Every season I wear these with a flannel, big T or something like that, always a crew neck. I definitely will rock these Timberlands. These are season 2. I'm gonna have to give me some dark gray ones. But yeah, I love Timbers, especially in the winter time, fall time. And lastly, these my little, I don't know what to call them, Elmo shoes, Sesame Street. I be wearing these nice. Kids love these shoes when I have them on. So these the Elmo shoes. It's your boy J2Smooth, and that's a wrap for my shoe collection as far as my sneakers. Part 2 coming soon with the dressing part, dressing shoes. So comment below and tell me what you guys want to see next. Any suggestions or got or what you want to see next. So that's it for my sneaker collection part 1. It's a wrap.